Hey, Grayson. It's Dylan. I don't know how I wound up in Owensboro. They tell me there's something I got to do tomorrow. I think I can make it. Let me check my schedule. But they told me I had to look nice. I've got a suit upstairs. I was thinking about doing my hair and putting it on. I'll try and be there for you, though.
Hey, sweetheart. It's Dad. The number one thing I want you to know is that I love you unconditionally, no matter what. Your whole life, you got me and Mom. We love you. Have a great day.
Hey, Grayson, it's Veronica, aka Abby. I just want to let you know that I love you, and you are my best friend ever, and I can't wait until you and Dylan make a happy big family.
Hey, Grayson, it's Aslan. You are a beautiful bride today, and I can't wait to see where your and Dylan's relationship goes from here. Cheers.
Hey, you two, you know it's Aunt Kimmy, so I just want to tell you guys there's a look when people get married and you know it's forever, and if you guys have it, I just wish you a blessing.
Jordan and baby Jay, we just want to tell you we love you so much and we're so proud of you, and you're welcome to come take care of my children anytime to get in lots of good practice.
Hi, Grayson, Grandma Kathy. Just wanted to say congratulations for the best day of your life. I love you, always have, since the day you were born and Daddy came down saying you got hair. Didn't even know if it was a girl or a boy. Love you, sweetheart. Always welcome at our house. You too, Dylan. Bye-bye.
Grayson, Grandpa, love you, hon. Wish you all the best in the world. You're going to have a great life. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Grayson. Good morning. I'm a tad bit hungover. But I wish you guys the best of luck. And keep rolling, baby.
Hey, Grayson. I hope you have an amazing wedding day and you look amazing.
Hey! Guess what? It's the morning after. Anyways, I love you both so very, very much. I love you, baby girl. I'm so proud of you. I think the one thing that I want to tell you both the most, and what I have learned from having kids, having people in my life, is that one, it takes a village to raise a family. And everyone there last night was part of our village. You look at everyone there last night, every single person had a story behind them on how they were involved in your life, how they were involved in our life. So I want you to know, always have your heart open, because it truly does take a village. The next thing I would want you to know is that the one thing that I think I have learned the most having kids, having a family, the number one thing is unconditional love. No matter what, unconditional love for everyone. Have it in your heart, always have it to give. Always be patient and be kind. Okay, kind, okay, it had its limitations, but always have unconditional love. I love you both. So proud of you. Your family's proud of you. Your brothers are proud of you. And we love you so very, very much.
What's up, guys? I completely forgot to take my video. So I'm back in Lexington. The wedding was amazing. I love you both. And here's to forever.
Yeah, well, my mama told me be home by the hour. I said, sorry, mama, I'ma have to hit you after. Me and all my brothers stuck in champagne showers. Yeah, we had that house party staying after hours. For real, ballin' for real. Got a baddie on my left and my ex calling for real. And I'ma roll the dice, guess I'm modeling for real. We tryna have some fun, so is you wildin' for real? So what like is you wildin'? Baby girl, I'm ballin'. Pong ball in my left and on my right, these labels callin'. Me and all my brothers shoot confetti, here we wildin'. And we get right to it, baby, no, we is not stylin'. Walked in dirty room, smell like cigarettes. Not know it's a night that I might forget. So I'ma shoot that ball with my eyes closed. Yeah, chase the money, I be singing loud. They know, then they know it now. I got all
on stage pulling people out the crowd. Girl, you know we wildin' now. We them boys they talk about. Pulling on that E-brain fast, you know we sliding out. Walked in dirty room, smell like cigarettes. Not know it's a night that I might forget. So I'ma shoot that ball with my eyes closed. So when we walk around the room, they all know. Yeah, they not. Can't be right, yeah.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you.
Stop, collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Dance,
crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom.
Deadly,
when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Vegas are pumping. Quick to the point, no faking. Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon.